Second one, I'm sorry.
But it's great because you want to feel a part of something that people want to see and people care about, you know, and these fans really care about what we're trying to do here, so it's that's only a good thing, you know. Do you know the fans? I mean, it means so much, and this book has transcended like so many other books in terms of what it means to fans and how attached they are to these characters, you know. So we felt that we really just had to try to honor that as much as we could, but also, you know, try to make a great picture. I mean, that's essentially, want to make a great movie, but also to please all the fans, and I think we've done that, you know. Yeah, that was a bit of a shock, I have to say, that initial walk into the theatre, and just, yeah, the response, and, you know, that's a good room to be in, you know, they're like hardcore fans in there, so it's nice to sort of even feel a little bit of that, you know, and that energy rubs off on you a bit, and, yeah, it's exciting.
Very good.
I just, you know, just that it's realised, you know, that books are so visual, right? We all read books and we all have an idea of what they're going to be like, and we're playing them out in our head and we're casting them and everything, so it's just exciting to be able to be part of the thing that, you know, we have created our best version of what they want, you know, and that's just a really cool thing, and I'm just so excited for them to see it, you know.
It's kind of a relief. I'm really excited. It's been such a long time coming, and I'm excited for the fans to see it. I feel like they've been waiting for a long time. We've been working on it for so long that it's finally nice to just let it be. And that was so wild. I have not ever experienced anything like that in my life, and it was amazing for people to be so excited for something that I worked on. It's great.